So let me ask you first, Ashu, have you ever really been through this ritual of, you know, looking for the perfect one?
No, actually no.
Dude, because
no, I've been one of the fortunate ones who met Sunita when I was 18 in college. And she was my first girl and she's the girl I married. So for me, it's been, I've been very fortunate.
At 18?
How lucky is that? Well, as we can see, Ashu has not really gone through the ritual. So how relevant do you think this theme of arranged marriages? I mean, now, you know, talking about live-in relationships is the done thing.
I think it's totally fine to have an arranged marriage. It's absolutely fine to, you know, fall in love and get married, whatever works. I personally am not particularly okay with live-in relationships because I think it takes away the magic of marriage. I live in my illusionary, beautiful world of, you know, marriage being this institution, which is fantastic, fairy tale.
Somehow, you know, in this kind of a setup where you're playing this girl who is looking for a suitor and this boy is coming to look at her, is it a smoother role for you to play than, say, something like Drona, which is completely larger than life and you're a bodyguard?
This has been my most difficult film in my entire career. I play 12 characters, 12 different people. It's not like it's one person dressed in 12 different get-ups. So it's 12 different people with different characteristics, personalities, looks, everything. So that was hugely, tremendously difficult for me. I think there's a part of me in each girl. I related with each girl somewhere, and that's probably the only way I could make it a little bit more real. Plus, they were written very differently. The way, when the script came to me, the characterization of each girl was tremendously different, but it was very difficult.
So how much did, you know, y'all help Priyanka to kind of get into the role of each character? Because it must have been written a certain way, but, you know, she also needed the reaction of her co-star and her director to help her a bit. So
I have to say, they were like my backbones in the film. Really, I've walked on Ashutosh's feet when it comes to this movie, and Hurman's held my hand through it because I was a tantrum-throwing, angry, cranky co-actor in this movie. And I think half the time he was just like, babe, just breathe. Inside out, calm down, it's all good. You'll be fine.